What's happening, Cucumber Squad? Right, man. Young Blood featuring Machine Gun Kelly acting... Machine Gun Kelly. Machine Gun Kelly acting like that. We've already reacted to the song from Tickets to My Downfall. We've already done this. I absolutely love this song. It's super, super awesome. It's one of my favorite. But now this is the official music video that a lot of people have been asking me to react to. So that's what we're going to do, man. Let's see what they've got. As you know, Youngblood and Machine Gun Kelly do pretty good jobs with their music videos. And I'm very happy to listen to this song again. So let's rock and roll. I'm loving this whole punk rocker vibe that they've got going on. It's very cool.
Sorry, man. I need a phone box. Sorry, man. Have a good night.
I think there was a zombie. He was like, and Young Black was like, yeah, bro, listen, I got nothing for you, bro. Please just go away. I need to use the phone. Let's go.
Yo, Kel's brother. How are ya?
Good, dog. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good, man. We've been on a mad one for days.
Same. I miss you, man.
I miss you, too.
Oh, shit. Zombies, man. Gotta go. Hey.
Fuck this problem. Holy.
Hey. Who's that knock at 4 in the morning?
Embraced this whole rocker, this whole punk rocker vibe, which I think is awesome. He suits it, like he really, really does suit it. I kind of do feel like he's kind of revived that punk rock, and it's awesome. It's the sort of, for me, it's like the best punk rock album there is out today. I haven't heard anything else that's anything close to Tickets to My Downfall. So I really, really like it. But I must be honest, I miss Kel's rap scene. I miss Kel's rap scene. So. It's great though. I'm glad that he's done this. I think he suits it super well. He's plugged into this vibe so well. But I'd love to see next after this. Obviously, you know, he does everything. He does any genre of music. I'd like to see after this, I'd like to see him get back into the rap stuff. I'd like to see a rap album, you know. So yeah, but anyway, let's enjoy the sports.
I'm back on my bullshit. You're a Libra, I'm a Taurus. Heard you hook back up with your ex, and now you're asleep on my doorstep. You're way too hot to be acting like that, acting like that, acting like that. You're way too hot to be acting like that.
This is the fucking most fire fucking track, bro. This is the best fucking punk rock track I think I've ever heard. I fucking love this track, man.
Acting like that, you're way too hot to be acting like that. Acting like that, acting like that. I don't wanna talk right now. You're asleep outside my house. You're way too hot to be acting like that. Acting like that, acting.
Sometimes I forget that I'm actually watching a music video. I mean, Travis Barker's doing his thing. You know, Travis Barker as a drummer is just absolutely legendary. But sometimes it's like the song is so much fire, like this is so much fire, you just want to bob your head and you're like, oh wait, this is a music video. React to the music video, you moron.
Like that,
I love this rap.
I heard it today, you got out of planes, you never stayed. I think I'm okay, never gonna change my mind. Never gonna change my mind. And I don't think today is the last time. There's a bright light to the dark side. I can see that look in your eyes. I can see the look in your eyes. Yeah. Now I can't sleep, I'm all alone. And what we reaped was what we sowed. So can we meet somewhere in the middle?
much fire, bro. And especially that chorus. Jesus, that hook is too much fire. You just want to bang your head the entire time to this track. Be acting like that, acting like that, acting like that. You're way too hot to be acting like that, acting like that, acting like that. I don't want to talk right now. You sleep outside my house. You're way too hot to be acting like that, acting like that. They really are capturing the whole punk rock vibe in this video, which is super, super cool. Even with like the colors and the hairstyles and just all of it is pretty awesome. Like the bus and that type of vibe, you know, the party type vibe, which is cool. This is a party type song. If this song was in, you know, back in the day, you know, when I was in my 20s, man, we had the punk rock type tracks that would just absolutely slam clubs. It's a pity that this song is out right now when clubs are all closed down and you can't actually go to these things, because this track would absolutely slam in a club, man. If I ever decided to ever go back to a club, which will not happen in this lifetime, I would love to listen to this track if I ever decided to go back to it. Let's go, man. The old dolphin shape BMW, like the Need for Speed, not Need for Speed, Too Fast, Too Furious, you know what I mean, top movies, man. This takes me back. This brings a lot of nostalgia, you know what I mean, when they used to go and soup up their cars and with those dump valves and all that kind of vibe, you know. This is purely for, you know, the young generation, you know what I mean. It's the teenagers, the 18, 19s into the young early 20s. I mean, anybody can listen to this, but I'm saying the whole scene, the whole vibe that they're painting in this picture is for that exact sort of era, which is so much fire. Let's go. Sleep outside my house. You way too hot to be acting like that, acting like that, acting like that. Now he's gonna go fornicate with a zombie. Yeah, see? And now he's a zombie. I knew that was coming. I knew it. That was fire. Love that video. That video really does. I did a good job on the video because it really does sort of just capture the whole vibe of that song. You know what I mean? And then they added the whole zombies, which is, that's how you are when you listen to something like this. You go out to party, you get completely sloshed, you have a complete bender. And then you get that period, like that 2-3 o'clock period until the morning, where you're literally just walking around like zombies. Very clever. I like the concept as well. Anyway, guys, love you all, man. Please stay safe. Peace to healthy. Let me know what you think down below. Peace.